I claim for the immediate release for all of my colleagues still in Spanish prisons. It's a shame for Europe to have political prisoners. I always trust in European democracy based on the will of the people, separation of powers, peace and human rights. That kind of democracy is in risk in Spain. Our fight is also for democracy, not only for the right of self-determination. And that fight is not a domestic or internal issue, matter. It concerns all European citizens worried about the risk of a wave of soft democracy crushing the Union and taking space of power in order to prevent the devolution of powers to the citizens, to bring more power to local and regional administrations. And finally, the time for dialogue has arrived. We are demanding that dialogue from the last years, and we only received a violent and repressive response. Now, seeing the fall of that response, it's time to do politics. There is no excuses for the Spanish authorities to start a political dialogue with the Catalan political leaders in order to find a political solution of our demands, not by criminal law. Thank you very much.
Carlos.